Races, there's no more races going tonight. Let's see what's popping at night. It's a sprint race.
Thank you.
cameras covering the place. I'm the first. Thank you. Only 800 and something, right? Oh, you need to get to level 7 to do the other campaign mission. Upgrade the car more. It's a lot of work to do.
Come on, move it, everyone. I want them caught this time. Watch yourself out there. I hear the cops are wrapping it up.
I'm looking right on top of him. I hit him hard, no question about that.
Are you serious?
Got eyes on the suspect, so I'm calling it a wash.
Damn it. We ain't gonna find him if we stop looking.
Liking the showdown? You enjoying the whole circus?
I expected more cotton candy.
Type R, AMG, M3, S5, Q60, Android, and Z4.
Hey, I don't offer this to everyone, but I got some nice engines that need a home. Take a look, see if there's any you like.
Looks like you've been doing something right. We just got the big invitation. Spec out your car as high as you can and meet me when you're ready.
Thank you.
be ready for this.
Hello to you too.
Just follow me.
You nervous?
Look, this ain't about me. This is about you making your mark so our crew can move up. People already know me. I'll watch your back, but you gotta win this. Prove you're not some deadbeat like...
Like your last crew?
You're better than them.
Let's hope so. So, the Speed Boys. What's the deal?
Well, you know Kenny. He's just a midlife crisis on wheels. Then there's Daryl. You don't say much, but he's the talent. They're the ranking crew, so they got to pick the route. And Kenny ain't the kind of guy to make life easy on anyone but himself. So expect unpleasant surprises. Left up ahead. There they are.
Sidekick. Think you two can handle the Speed Boy?
Kenny? Hey, Daryl.
Sup?
Yeah, we'll give you guys a driving lesson. I'll wait for you at the finish line.
Until you check out its dirty side. Tight enough for you?
And trashy just how you like it.
Oh! Ah, that's so bullshit.
One more run at that, win for sure.
fuck, I'm not gonna do that jump again. I did it for the billboard. I do this shit all over again.
Anna Rivera.
Alright, come on, 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 come on.
Thank you.
You wouldn't turn? What the fuck?
I think I lost a head leg going around one of those corners.
What did you hit?
I don't know, a mailbox, a trash can?
It's all trash now, right? Hey, isn't that your...
Oh, shit. No.
Pick up the team. We got one en route.
Copy. What?
You! Back up from the vehicle. ID, let's go. Vera, huh? Is your vehicle?
Yes. Is there a problem, officer?
Depends. See, we got a bunch of reports about a vehicle matching this description. Involved in illegal activity.
Ice front!
Which means I got the power to impound it. Where you been tonight?
We were just here. We were just...
What you here? You! ID.
Dipshit. Nice name. You got a car?
Yes, sir.
Yes, officer!
Where is it?
Over there.
Nice. Maybe I impounded the wrong one.
Shaw, you on the road yet?
On my way. Keys.
Hey, why do you need the keys?
Keys! You want it back? We got 10 days. We crush it. I think it's 10. Might be less. Drive safe.
Don't. Just take me home. Bring it on, let's go. But as soon as they say step out the vehicle, man, they got the power. Then I got nothing. I'll catch you later. Thanks for the ride.
Going 62.
Just when it appeared the street racing problem might be under control, late last night, a swarm of racers took to the streets and caused thousands of dollars in property damage, leaving many to fear what will happen next.
What this shows is that my task force is needed, now more than ever. This act was unforgivable, and I promise that I will do everything in my power to make sure that it does not happen again.
You know, that sounds just like the kind of thing someone would do if they were trying to get noticed.
Nah, it's nothing.
You don't miss it?
Nah. Can you hear me that?
Anna said you were good. Enough to get in the league. Why'd you quit?
I know she doesn't see it yet. Shit, neither did I. But there's real consequences. More than just losing your crew. You know, after last night, I am amazed she hasn't come to brag.
Yeah. Tired, I guess.
Yeah. You know, if you're free, I may have something for you. Old friend of mine's been bugging me. Wants to see what you got firsthand. They're connected. I was thinking maybe it might be worth your while.
Sure, I'll check it out. Thanks.
Don't worry. Let's get this thing.
Challenger M3, yeah, the BMW. that comes with the deluxe edition. They add a one speed into this shit? What? What? Oh no, and this one is different. It's a 6-speed manual. A lot of shit going this one. Thank you.
let you know, this friend of mine, Wayne, he's big into technique. So I wouldn't expect much racing. He's waiting for you down at the port. Go have fun.
Fucking truck, yo, why would he stop there? Oh my god.
Hey, Lucas's friend, right?
He said you wanted to meet.
You got people talking. Figure there's a good reason.
I hear racing's not your thing.
Never has been. I'm into how well you can handle the car, not how fast. Jump in the passenger seat. Let me show you what I mean. Here we go. Okay, let's give it some gas. You want to hit corners with speed. Start the drift, slam on the gas once and steer, then back on the gas quick to maintain. Let's go again. Slam on the gas and steer, then use the gas to power through. One more time. Slam the gas, then back on it, and steer out. That's enough talking. I think someone wants my seat. First up, let's hit a basic drift. Remember, slam on the gas and steer. Now That's it. You're drifting. Okay, nice. Now try and hold those drifts. Steer into the corner and hit the gas for more slide. Steer out and ease off the gas for less. Great handling there. What I like to see. You know how to throw this thing around. Try again. Once the car starts sliding, hold it. Good. Now let's add some style. Keep your speed up and back out for as long as you can. And if you really want to show off, the closer you drive to the barriers, the better. Pick the right angles and you'll get there. Nice control. Think you can do it again? That slide was sweet. Wouldn't mind seeing another. Okay, tryout's over. How about you go around this track for real now?
And no way.
Damn, dude, who the fuck were you?
I was here the whole time. My mic was just not connected.
Remember what I told you. Slam on the gas to initiate, then steering and control is all up to you. Show me what you got. You got a sweet line here. Keep it going. You sure know how to handle that thing. Good, good. Don't lose it. That was great. You're smashing it out there. Damn, who's teaching who here? Solid handling. Pretty good. You make this look too easy. Watch your lines. I was expecting you to be good. That's got me worried.
Let it slide. Drift tires unlock.
I'm gonna swing by the garage and leave you some new tires. I wanna see what you can do with the proper gear.
Thanks.
No problem. I'll hit you up when I'm ready.
Thank you.
where you hold it. He was facing the other way.
Got eyes on the subject's car again. The chase is on.
Johnson, you're giving him. He was facing the other direction.
I want him caught this time.
chased earlier.
Good job finding him. Now don't let him creep away again.
Oh.
Almost done, Control.
Hit the ramp late.
Our attempt unsuccessful. Suspect is back on the move.
Stay on him. Wear him down.
Ooh. He did a 360. Gas station. I tipped him, and that counts as damage. Yo, that's so BS. That was so BS, bro.
Hey,
oh my god, bro, that was so BS. That was so bullshit, bro. Two tanks, 3 pounds. One tank is